wachani kutuambia BBI ilikuwa ituletee pesa. Tuko na president, tuko na waziri, tuko na chairman wa budget, tuko na chairman wa finance, na tuko na wabunge wa kutosha ndani ya bunge. Leteni mswada ya supplementary budget, usiweke 53 billion, tuweke 150 billion kwa mlima Kenya kwa budget ya mwaka huu. Au sio? Usituambia ati kubadilisha katiba ndio itatuletea pesa. It is government, deliberate government policy that you give money fairly and allocate resources equitably. It is not the constitution. And we only need political will. And I want to challenge those that are lying to our people that with BBI we lost 53 billion. It is possible today. There is a first supplementary budget coming in the next 1 month. I want to challenge my friend Kioni, instead of publishing billboards and walking around shopping centers with banners, please just make an amendment to the supplementary appropriations bill that will be before parliament this year, the next month. Put 150 billion shillings and ask our president and the minister for finance to support that, to allocate more resources to Mount Kenya if you truly mean to give the Mount Kenya region more money.